Chilean President Michelle Bachelet will head to the United Nations Security Council on Monday to address world leaders. Now, during the session, Bachelet will speak on the Israel-Palestine conflict. She will also discuss the prevention of international conflicts through decreasing inequality and increasing social justice.